Hi guys, welcome to BPrep, where we whiteboard quant questions appeared in previous year papers. Before we start with the question, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel to get updates on latest videos if you are preparing for any of the competitive exams. Let's start.
This is a ratio and proportion question from CAT 18 slot 2 paper. The scores of Amal and Vimal in an examination are in ratio 11:14. So we have two guys, Amal and Vimal, and their scores are in the ratio of 11:14. So let's say this is 11x and score of Vimal is 14x. After an appeal, their scores increase by the same amount and their new scores are in ratio 47:56. Okay. So let's say after appeal, because both of their scores is increased by same amount, let's add y to both. Okay. This is the increased score. And now the new score is in the ratio 47:56. So we can say this is 47, let's say another variable z, and 56 z. Okay, the ratio of Vimal's new score to that of his original score is what? We need to find out the ratio of new score. So this is Vimal's new score and this is Vimal's original score. So we need to find out 56 z by 14x will be how much. Okay, so if we see these two equations and compare z from both the equations, then what we get? Z is 11x plus y by 47, okay, from the first equation. And from the second equation, this is 14x plus y by 56. So now if we solve this further, 56, 11, this will be 616x plus 56y equals to 658x plus 47y. So if we reduce 616, we have 242x, and if we reduce 47 here, it's 9y. So 9y equals to 42x, or 3y equals to 14x. Okay. So now we know 3y and 14x. So to replace z here in this, the ratio that we need to replace z. We can write z in terms of x. So let's see what is z. So from here, z is 14x plus y by 56. So this ratio, 56z by 14x, so if you see 56z, so if we take this 56 on the left hand side, we'll get 56z equals to 14x plus y, okay, and 14x is 3y, so instead of 14x plus y, we can write 3y plus y, which will be 4y, and 14x is again 3y. Okay, so this is 4 by 3. Hence the required ratio is 4:3 in this question. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts or questions, please post in comments. And guys, please do subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button below to get updates on latest videos. Thank you.